Disclaimer: This craft work contains usage of sharp objects. Use your parents' help while using such sharp objects as they can cause injuries. Hello everyone. Welcome aboard. In today's class, we are going to learn a geometric form converting a shape into a form, and we are going to make a dodecahedron. Materials required are a 3-sheet pencil and eraser, scale, fevicol and scissors. So let's go. You can take a printout of this figure or you can draw it on a sheet like this. After that, use your scissors and cut it likewise. Then we are going to fold these according to the lines on the other side, and we fold these small ones as well. After folding, it should look something like this. Now we are going to take our fevicol and join the small folds, and it's going to make a dodecahedron like this. This is a geometrical form of the shape pentagon. You can color it if you want to. Bye.